Today, this commencement marks our beginning.
Keep it up. You've got to be able to get up and start again when you do hit the wall.
We pray that these graduates will experience your favor and grace in their internships, in their interviews, and in guiding them to the opportunities you have for each of them.